crash here on the front stretch. A car upside down. That's Bill Elliott. And Dale Earnhardt was on his side as he came down through the tri-oval.